at the end, so we want to be lead. We want to leave a legacy. All starts right now.
Numero uno, me and Drizzy, like the Super Bowl, man. Then the biggest.
What? Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing that they did in the studio. Usually send they verses back to me and they be terrible, just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the gold. I'm like,
love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot, is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started a league, but right now I feel like
my... Hey.
7-1.
They counted us out. Guess what? We got to do it.
Hard to win road football games in this league, okay? Don't take that for granted, all right? I get it. Everybody wants 1,000 yards. Everybody wants 1,000 yards rushing. Everybody wants 9 interceptions. Everybody wants all that. I understand all that. But man, oh man, you're sitting right now as a 7-1 football team. All your stuff is right in front of you. Let's not take that for granted.